Hello friends, welcome to Daily Education, another scheme of Rajasthan government. Krishi Upaj Rahan loan scheme. दोस्तों इसका मुख्य उद्देश्य शॉर्ट टर्म लोन की सुविधा उपलब्ध कराना है किसानों को. आइए इसके बारे में और जानते हैं. The Rajasthan government has launched the Krishi Upaj Rahan loan scheme for the farmer. The main objective of the scheme is to provide fair price of the agriculture produce in the state. Under this scheme, government will provide 1.5 lakh for small and marginal farmer on their produce deposit. In addition, farmer of large scale will get 3 lakh loan at 11% rate. The aim of scheme is to provide short-term loan facility for farmers. Krishi Upaj Rahan loan scheme. The short-term loan under Krishi Upaj Rahan loan scheme will be provided of 90 days. It can be extended to 6 months in special circumstances. Moreover, the farmer repaying the loan on time will get 2% discount on interest. The intention of the scheme is to fulfill the immediate need of farmer's family. तो दोस्तों ये थी कृषि उपज रहान लोन स्कीम के बारे में जानकारी. अगर आपको अच्छी लगी तो इसको लाइक शेयर और आप चैनल पर नए हैं तो चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलिएगा. थैंक यू.